No. No.
This is countdown.
Skriker han hur mycket låtar ni är? Jag har hittat en låtlista nu.
När kommer mina låtar?
A warm welcome to all everybody to this show. I think we are live now. Can we get that confirmed? Are we online? Anybody?
I don't see it.
There's a delay, so we won't know exactly the same one.
So wait for it.
Yeah, we are.
We're going live.
Oh yes, we are.
Three, two, one. Okay, welcome everybody. And with us today we have the world's first online big band that started playing. Was founded by Mats Wessling and me in March. So we actually have a jubileum soon. Soon we played 1 year. So this was initially a test. We just wanted to try out this technology with many, many players. So we formed a big band for the test. And we this coronavirus, it just didn't give up. So we kept on playing, and now we played for 1 year. And
congratulations.
Together we also have another song group, Hans. Play with the Tulips from IKEA.
That's why we started to chat in English, because I'm from the Netherlands, and so is Emily May. We are a quartet together with Joachim and Lena. They live in Stockholm.
Yeah.
And we call ourselves Tulips from IKEA, and we are very happy to be part of this show. You will hear us throughout the concert with a couple of songs, and we're looking forward so much.
Yeah, so this will be fun. So it's a group of people that are playing together in real time, but we're doing it from our homes. So here, welcome to Stockholm, Södermalm.
Rotterdam.
Rotterdam. What else do we have? Camilla, where are you?
I'm in Björklinge, north of Uppsala.
Do we have more exotic places? Anja, where do you live?
Uppsala.
Uppsala, yeah, okay.
Really exotic.
The Swedish archipelago.
Fritzla.
So we are playing from all of these places together, and we are trying to, you know, keep up the music, you know, because we love music, all of us. So without further ado, let's kick this concert off, and we'll chat a bit more later, Hans.
Yeah.
Okay?
Cool.
So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, eller hur? Arne? That would work, va?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 1!
Stars are in your eyes. I'm beginning.
right, all right.
Yes, lovely.
Thank you, Anja.
This was a typical jazz standard, but most of the time jazz standards are derived from old musicals, but this one was not. This is really an original jazz song from by Duke Ellington and Harry James.
Yeah, it's probably one of the most popular jazz songs because it's a catchy tune, everybody loves it, and it's been recorded time and time again.
Yeah, and I think it's very appropriate to start the concert with this because we are all, everybody is trying to see the light at the end of the corona tunnel.
And the Dutch minister used that line too.
Uh-huh. Oh, really? So appropriate. Okay, so we're looking forward to the time where we all can meet again and play music together in the same room.
Yes.
But now we're spread around half the Europe. And next concert, we will try to do an even bigger project. We're playing together with bands all over the three continents. So that will be amazing. So there's some interesting plans. New possibilities with online music.
Exactly.
So the only things you need is you need a, I can see, you have a, oh, I can't see that.
Microphone?
Sorry.
Cable?
You need a cable, yeah. And a microphone and a good sense of...
headphones.
How do you make music? You need happiness, right?
Exactly.
Emotions. This is about culture and emotion. Okay, so next song, it's a beautiful ballad, and we will hear Camilla sing it for us.
Woo.
So this is a...
The first song was done by Anja, by the way.
Yeah, Anja. Big round of applause.
Over to Camilla.
Yes.
And you're in good company, Camilla, because this song was also done by Ray Charles and B.B. King. So, good luck.
Good luck.
You can do it.
I'll take it as a challenge.
One, and two, and one, two, three.
Thank you.
problem that is contagious. Love.
Oh, it's a lovely song. Ray Charles, you said, right?
He also did it, yeah, and B.B. King, for example. Okay, yeah. So and Diane Schur, I guess we'll hear more about her later.
So Diane Schur, this is, I think Camilla is secretly in love with her singing. Isn't that so?
Diane Schur in my heart.
Yeah. Okay, so Hans, it's time to hear something about Route 66 from you.
Yes, I came in prepared, so listen up. Route 66, that's what the Tulips are going to sing together with the whole Jamulus Storband, is a song from 1946 by Bobby Troop about the famous motorway Route 66 connecting Chicago and Los Angeles. You can put in the chat how many kilometers that is. I will answer it later. Yeah. But the first recording was by Nat King Cole, but also the Rolling Stones had their version. And in the song, various town names come along the route. The mentioned towns are in the right order when you drive from Chicago to LA, except for one, which is called Winona. And it's a small village in Arizona. It's in the song after Flagstaff, but on the route before Flagstaff. So Bobby thought, okay, what to do with it? Because he was looking for a rhyme word for Arizona, and then he found Winona. But because it was not in the right order, he mentioned it in the sentence, "Don't forget Winona."
It's brilliant. I played this song like 100 times. Never heard this
now
before.
You know. Well, there is another four-part vocal jazz arrangement done by the Manhattan Transfer. But this one is an original by me. Yay. To fit with the big band arrangement, which was adapted by Mats Wessling.
Yeah, so
and the guitar solo
is
by Ori.
Yeah.
So here we go, people.
Here we
off
go.
In your car.
One, two, three, oh.
If you ever plan to motor west, travel my way, take the highway, that's the best. Get your kicks on Route 66. It winds from Chicago to LA. More than 2,000 miles all the way. Oh,
route. Better start driving, it's a long way to go. I'm talking about
nice trip along Route 66. Fantastic. Wow. Hans, tell me, the extra text in this chorus with like almost bebop characteristics. Did you come up with the words yourself?
Yes, I did.
Yeah. I have to slow down it to half the tempo to hear everything. you have amazing singing technique.
Thanks. Well, but it's the funny thing is we knew each other before the whole corona pandemic came to this world, but we never sang in a quartet together. So we found out about this Jamulus program and we thought, well, why not do it? And we liked it so much. The first moment that we could really sing together at the same time.
Imagine that when you can meet and play together on a concert.
Yeah, we have to do that once we can.
So this is one already such a big chance for us.
So this is one of the plans we have, that once the corona is over and past and done with, we're going to meet physically in the same place. Because all the new listeners, we are actually a band here. How many people are we online now together?
It's 25.
5 or 26 or something. So we are playing from our homes. So I'm playing here from Stockholm, but some other people are singing from Netherlands. And we have a concert together. And it's a very international concert. We're going to Cuba, actually. Uh-huh. So we have the composer and trumpet player Stefan Johnsson with us. Hello.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Okay, so he's going to play two of his songs. Can you tell me how you wrote them?
Yeah, I've been in Cuba maybe 8 times totally. And the last 2 years I composed music from impressions from the stay in Havana. And one is called La Habana en mi corazón, which means Havana in my heart. And the second one, the other one is a ballad, Por favor, no me olvides, please don't forgive me. So, Havana and Cuba is full of music when you walk around in the streets. And this is kind of impressions I have received after being walking around there.
So this is Cuba from the viewpoint of a Swedish composer. So let's go to Cuba. Please count us in. La Habana en mi corazón. You have a better pronunciation, definitely.
1, 2, 1, and 2, and. We'll be right back.
Yeah, fantastic. I could smell those big Cuban cigars.
Yeah, it reminds me, I played a lot of salsa in Norrköping together with friends, and they had these Cuban nights where everybody's dancing, you know, yeah. And we also had guest cigar rollers. They had brought cigar leaves from Cuba, and he rolled them into cigars.
Just nice. Want to add that
this is not a commercial for smoking. Remember, stay away from that stuff. It's killing you.
It was a part of Swedish folk music as well, because yeah. When I go traveling in different parts of the world, I try to bring some of my original music with me. So the party three was an impression from Swedish folk music. So it's a combination.
Uh-huh. I thought so, because I was talking about the smell of Cuban cigars, but I also smelled a little sil och potatis. But now I understand why.
Yeah. Correct.
I think it's time to move on to the next piece. In
the
same
as haring,
sphere.
Right?
Yeah, haring. Yeah.
Haring.
Marches. We're looking at the next piece, which will be Por Favor.
Yes, please.
Let's move on to that song. Let's bring it up. So we're sitting all digital here. We have the music on the screen. All the notes go through internet to a server in Uppsala, where Mats Wessling is hosting it. So big thanks to Mats Wessling, co-founder and server holder of this big band. Thank you, Mats.
Can I just add that we have a Swedish vocalist here, Anya, singing in Spanish.
Yes.
She has been performed at the Jazz Plaza Festival in Havana with Cuban vocalists. And now Anna is doing that so gracefully. Thank you, Anna.
Fantastic.
Anya.
Yeah, okay. So she will bring in. I also want to mention that we have a sound technician here, Jan Lind.
Whee!
Yeah! You're making everything work. Love it. Mm-hmm. How is it going so far? Are we on the internet?
Yes, we are.
That's fantastic.
My
okay,
phone
so
is
I'm stalling here because I'm trying to find the music on my computer.
We have 69 viewers on the Facebook. No, 70.
Oh, wow.
On spread the Facebook, word. Edition of this concert.
Spread the word that I should pay more money because I think I have to upgrade my computer. Because this is really close, and streaming both to YouTube and Facebook same time.
So if you want to hear 100%. Us and see us more, you have to pay so we can buy a new computer.
So maybe we should mention that there is a number on the screen.
Yes, the Swish number.
Swish number is a Swedish way of sending money. And this is troubling times for musicians and culture workers all around the globe. So if you want to contribute, we actually have this number, so you can send any amount you choose to send, and this will be shared without any deduction for the professional musicians involved in this project.
So unfortunately, the Dutch people who are watching, and there are a lot of them, can't use that number, but I can send you a ticket, just mail
you
me.
Mind. You can support your own local musicians.
Exactly.
Yes, that's a great idea.
We're in the same boat.
So let's, without further ado, Stefan Johnsson and Anja Johansson, por favor, with Jamulus Bigband. And I was supposed to count him, that's why it's not starting. That's troubling times. Okay, here we go. One. One, two, 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 oh.
Mi corazón es un pájaro que con amor hace su nido. Entre lanzando latidos de pasión y de ternura, inundando dulzura.
Anja Johansson and Stefan Johnsson, a big round of applause in your homes.
We get comments on YouTube. Ah. Nice Cuban music, thanks, says Maria Sandgren.
Yes.
Agnieszka says amazing, and Ariane Kors says
Maria.
Top. So we are happy that you're watching this.
This was beautiful music, and we are going to stay in that area of the world.
But so I think this time we're moving over to your composition, right?
Yeah, I wrote a song. Or actually, I wrote it together with my fiancé. It's a song.
Tell us details. We want details about that collaboration.
No, it's a work. It started with like a partido alto feel, which is a kind of beat which exists predominantly in Brazil. It's an interesting kind of rhythm. And then it's sort of, I put a good portion of salsa in it, or samba into it as well. Nice. So it's a song, and it actually has a text, which mainly my fiancé wrote. It's about everybody wants to dance and have a good time. Cool. So this is what we're all going to have once Corona is over. Is there going to be a party in the Netherlands as well?
I guess they've already started, unfortunately.
It's all started. Oh, that's not good. In it some prolongs. Part. Everybody should respect the
exactly.
restrictions so we get over. So anyway, after this corona time, we will have a huge party everywhere. I think somebody compared it after this Spanish sickness that we had this happy 20s.
Yeah, so roaring, maybe we'll the roaring 20s. Happy 30s. Yeah, exactly.
The roaring 20s. Yeah. Yeah.
A lot of booze. Definitely.
Okay, so let's go over
time to dance.
Everybody wants to dance and have a good time.
Yes.
From on drums, we will hear Adrian Marklund, which has a... I think our comp section is fantastic, and we will hear a lot of drumming in this song. And Anja will sing... and tell us what to do after Corona.
Yeah. And I think Camilla will help a little bit.
Oh, that would
also.
Be lovely. Camilla,
yes, I was just going to ask, would you like to sing with me, Anja?
And everybody at home,
we will
sing along.
Yes.
Sing along.
Yes. Please do, as loud as you can. We
and
won't
you
hear
can,
you anyway.
If you know the song, you can sing along when you sit in front of your computer at home, all the listeners.
If you don't know the words, sing anyway.
Yes.
And dance.
And please dance. Move your upper bodies, at least. Those are the
like
ones we can see.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay, so let's go.
Thank you.
some fun.
Feeling good.
I always get happy by this song. There's so much major chords in it.
Oh, we got viewers from California. We need to wave to California.
Hello.
Hello, Jim. Thank you for the last time we were playing with you.
Yeah. Is it Jim?
It's Jim.
Jim, all right. Thanks for joining us. So we had this concert and we're planning for more concerts across the globe and together with Lunch Break Big Band in California. So
wow, this is cool.
Very, very cool. Okay, so I'm looking at what else should we sing? Well, Camilla.
Yes.
There is a song written.
Yeah.
And it's the composer of, or the text writer. I think he's a dead guy.
He's stone, totally dead.
How dead is he?
Of course we are talking about Shakespeare.
Yeah.
Dead at the body, but alive at heart.
I looked up some nice information, I think. Okay. Because you are going to sing Shall I Compare Thee to a Summer's Day, which is one of Shakespeare's most famous sonnets. It's number 18 out of 154 Shakespeare, in which Shakespeare compares his lover to a day in summer and comes to the conclusion that his beauty is never fading and shall live for as long as Shakespeare's poetry will exist. And we know by now that it is still the case.
Mm. Lovely. So without further ado, Camilla Videll and Magnus Enarsson on bass, right? Okay.
Thank you.
I think Shakespeare would like it very much.
Yeah, it's like a offering from his heaven,
yeah.
Looking down. Well done. And well done, Jamulus Bigband. You're listening to a concert with Jamulus Bigband. We heard Camilla singing this song written by Shakespeare.
Beautiful.
He didn't know he was writing a song, right? Because the music is written by Nils Lindberg, if I remember correctly.
Yes.
That's a Swedish composer. So he wrote a melody that fit Shakespeare's text. And we're also having in this concert Tulips from IKEA.
Yes, we are here, and we are so glad we are here. We are a quartet, two singers from Sweden and two from Holland, and that is possible because of this Jamulus program, which enables us to sing from different locations, but still at the same time. So this is not a Zoom session or pre-recorded and put above each other. No, this is live, and we're trying to do our best to be as in time as possible, of course. Yeah. And it stays the internet, but I think this is just a fantastic concept, and we're so happy to be able to sing through it and play with you.
So this actually works. And I hear a lot of musicians that they say that they have been have problems meeting and rehearsing and having concerts. This is one technological marvel that is using, now it goes into the techno babble part, but it uses UDP packages that translates the and sends the music over internet much faster than any other internet protocol. The normal traffic is using TCP protocol. So if you're a musician and want to play together with people, this software, which was created by Volker Fischer, can somebody pronounce his name better than me?
Volker Fischer?
Volker Fischer, yeah. He's created his this program together with his team, and he has made it possible for musicians all over the world, actually, to play together. So this software is used in Asia, in the States, and Europe, and everywhere.
Yep.
So it's a beautiful piece of software, and it's for free. So anybody can download it and play together. So join the Jamulus community.
Yes, there is a big community already.
Yeah. So Mats Wessling, which is one of the co-founders here, he started a group with some enthusiasm. And in the beginning, we were like 10 or 20 members in this Facebook group about Jamulus Sweden. And now we are, I think it's over 600, and it's growing like the number of members is skyrocketing.
Mm. Nice.
Nice.
Yeah.
And there's also a big international community, which is also found on Facebook and other channels. And if you want to contribute to the software, it's open source, so you can go to GitHub and join the project there. It's and recently renamed to Jamulus.
Yeah, you need to do a little bit about it before you can really sing together, but it's so worth it, so don't give up if after one session you think, oh no, this is not for me.
Okay.
There are a lot of people who know a lot about it by now, so you can contact them and they will help you, because the Jamulus community is really a good group to be in.
Love the community.
Join it. And then the fun thing is, you get this, you know, you click on this app and it opens up, and then you can select if you want to go to Portugal or Russia or Asia, or there's a big latency there, so maybe somewhere closer. So I found friends on Jamulus playing together with people, amazing people, musicians, that I would never have met any otherwise.
And for choir people, there's a big advantage, because every singer has its own fader, so the tenor you're normally standing next to and you can't stand, you just can put him on zero and you won't hear him.
Yeah, it's so a democratization of listening experience. But it's spelled Jamulus. I can write it down.
Jamulus, yeah.
This is worth checking out. Let me write it here.
This message is brought to you by Jamulus from sourceforge.net.
Yeah, we are not sponsored by them.
Great stuff. Thank you, Volker.
I'm introducing it to my students right now as we are trying to play the music online during this pandemic too. So. All ages.
Yeah.
Okay.
And back to music, I think it's time to do it.
And now for something completely different. Once again, we will hear Anja sing.
Mm-hmm.
It's a song which has a message to anybody that has a partner, you know, take care about your relationship.
And this composer is alive.
Yeah,
yes,
very
alive
much.
Alive
so.
And kicking. And we're happy for that,
yeah, okay.
Right?
Thank you, Anja. So it's a song that I wrote originally for Söderköping Storband, but then I moved to Stockholm to my lovely fiancé. We had a lovely walk today. We're taking care about our relationship. But this is as of the band, in the end, we will make a pause and I will just make some comments and then I count in the last section. This that comes a bit later now. So let's go from the top with a brisk, nice tempo for everybody. Oh, that's too slow, right? That would be nice. Let's go. One, two, and one, two, three.
You came late to our date, maybe I don't care. I didn't wait, you were late, and I had a spare. You can dream of long, long bliss, but don't expect another kiss. This'll be my chance to make new plans without you.
To a date, right?
Great song.
One, two, three, four, come on.
Says Marlon, how is the morals of this story? What a difference that little things can do for the people you love. So tell her that you love her, send her a flower, and always be on time.
Don't expect to get a doggy bag.
No, don't expect to get. Don't be late to a dinner date. Okay, so that we listened to Anya, and on we also heard on baritone saxophone the famous and fantastic Peter Borgén.
Yeah.
All right. What happens now, guys and girls?
Is it in my list the tulips time or?
I think so.
Yeah. Okay.
Couldn't you sing something?
Without a band, so you can have a pee break. Yeah. That's maybe a good idea.
No, don't leave.
We're going to do the song with which it all started, I would say. I think in 10 years' time, we're going to say, do you remember that in May 2020 when we sang Smile together on Jamulus for the first time?
You're going to make us smile.
I guess everybody knows that.
Not yet.
Instrumentalists, they hate a cappella. So but first we're going to do a song without any instruments except for our four voices, and it's the song Smile, which is originally an instrumental song supposedly made by Charlie Chaplin for his movie Modern Times in 1936. And later the music got lyrics and it became famous in 1954 when Nat King Cole had recorded it. Over time, many singers would cover it, amongst others Michael Bublé. Remember that name for later. And this is an a cappella version, as said, arranged by Ben Bram, an American arranger who also worked for Pentatonix. You might know them. This is our version of Smile.
Please, can I get some?
Yeah?
Smile, what's the use of crying? You'll find that life is still worth see the sun come shining through for you.
Light up your face with gladness, hide every trace of sadness.
Although a tear may be ever so near,
that's the time you keep on trying. Smile,
what's the use of crying? You'll find that life is still worthwhile if you just smile. You just smile.
Actually, singing this song. Cool.
So nice.
Okay, we couldn't song. Make a bigger contrast, I think, with the next song. Now you can play. Felipe.
Oh, wow! Yeah. I can see now.
This is a famous song from 1937 by Louis Prima and recorded by the Benny Goodman Orchestra. Normally, this work in back then lasted 3 minutes, so it would fit on a record. They made this song last 8 minutes and 43 seconds too, so they had to record it on both sides of the record. Our version is 4 minutes and 40 seconds. 4 minutes and 40 seconds of pure swinging. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
Sing, 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 sing. All you have to do is sing.
My blues are gone forever. side to sing it with a swing. Sing, 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 sing. Everybody likes to sing. Summer, fall, winter, spring. These are all the best times to sing.
When the music comes around, just join in with your own sound.
Here's the thing you need to know. Just make it all up as you go.
Sing, 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 sing. All you gotta do is sing.
Shakespeare said the song's a thing. When you sing it with a swing, stop on your tiptoe. And once you get going, there'll be no stopping. The melody's filling your heart and soul. One, two, three, we swing it as you see. Take over the G, so you might as well sing it. It's a kick in the pants.
Now you're singing.
Now you're singing.
Now you're
swing. Sing, sing, sing. Yeah!
Oh, woo! Nice.
Storband!
Tulips from IKEA! Yeah. Yes!
Woo-hoo. Yes! The masters of latency!
So, Hans, couldn't you present your members here again?
Yes, I can, of course, and I will. On soprano, we have Lena, and she lives in Stockholm.
Yay. I do.
And in the other room, in the same house, is Joachim as a bass.
Yay. Hello.
All the way from The Hague, the Netherlands, is Emily May as our alto. And my name is Hans Kassa, and I'm living in Rotterdam. And we are called the quartet Tulips from IKEA.
Fine,
and we're still waiting for a sponsoring contract.
For the cease and desist letter.
Okay, and behind the band, you had a little big band, and today you were accompanied by Adrian Marklund on drums, Magnus Genorsson on bass, Fredrik
Zetterberg,
thank you, on piano, and Orri on the guitar. Fantastic.
Thank you, guys.
What a swing. And we also heard on trumpet.
Yes, we
heard
a song. Oh, whoa, whoa. He had
great
to do
playing.
The whole big band on his own.
He's playing, not he's not playing trumpet, he's playing a Monet. It sounded lovely. So now we were going to listen to the big band and Tulip.
Yes.
This and is actually our concert is all over, but this is for our first encore.
Yeah, sounds good to me.
So first we extra need, we need you to clap out there. Harder.
I guess
I can almost
louder.
Yeah, I can hear them clapping. So
great.
Let's keep going on. And
I think
today
they're standing up.
Yeah.
So I guess everybody knows this next song because it's feeling good. And George Michael, for example, did it. But also very recently it was played by John Legend during the inauguration of Joe Biden. Well, the festivities after
really
the inauguration.
Okay, I didn't know that.
And it's Michael Bublé's, we mentioned him earlier, most popular single until now. But this one is arranged for four voices. Yeah, sorry to be not so modest, but again by me. And this is our last song, not the band's last song, but our last song with the Jamulus Storband, Feeling Good.
So please, Fredrik, go.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel.
Breathe. I'm drifting by.
You know how I feel. It's a new dawn. It's a new day. It's a new life for me.
Feeling good.
dawn. It's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I'm feeling good. Dragonfly out in the sun, you know what I mean. Butterflies all having fun,
you know what I mean.
Sleep in peace when day is done, that's what I mean. And this whole world is a new
closing to the end of the concert. We have heard on piano Fredrik, on drums Adrian, bass Magnus, and guitar Ori. We also heard a lot of singing from Hans, Emily, Lena, and
Joachim.
Yeah. And also from our band we have Anja and Camilla that has contributed with fantastic singing. On alto we have Mats and Åsa, and on tenors we have Per Hammar and me, Esa, and baritone Peter Borgén. On trumpets we have our lead trumpeter Ronny, and then we also have on trumpet Arne, Robert, and Magnus Lager from Västerås. And on trombones, this beautiful instrument, we have Ulf, Annette, Ingmarie, and Olle. Our technician today that made all this possible to transmit this music to you is Jan Lind.
Yeah. Well, Stefan.
And we also had maybe songs from Cuba by Stefan Johnsson, written by him. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Okay, so for our last extra number, we will perform Camilla, could you sing this Deedles blues?
Yeah.
Okay, oh. Then.
We have to go back to Diane Schur. You mentioned her earlier.
Yes.
And Deedles is her nickname. So.
Yes, ah, it is her blues.
Yeah, it is.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, and I think this
Diane
was specially written for her, and Diane Schur and the Count Basie Orchestra. So,
yeah. So a brand new
have
man.
Fun with that.
That's all leather, right?